This video is brought to you by SailRite. Visit SailRite.com for all your project supplies, tools, and instructions. In this demo video, we're going to demonstrate the SailRite battery-operated thread burner. This handheld tool is perfect for DIYers. It allows for precise application of heat and replaces the use of a lighter to trim and seal synthetic thread ends. Remove the protective cap that's used to protect the tool when shipping. You can discard that. To use the tool, simply slide the safety switch to the on position and press down on the button to heat the tip. The tip will heat up instantly. Use the fine tip of the thread burner to melt the loose thread or twine until it's very close to the material surface. Remove the thread burner and press the melted thread down onto the material with your finger, creating a button or mushroom head. This gives a professional look, but it also keeps the thread ends from coming through the fabric or leather assembly. We use it to seal thread ends on clothing, shoes, leather, upholstery, canvas, and more. Small lines can also be cut with the thread burner, resulting in ends that will not unravel. This tool is not recommended for a PTFE thread. Those threads are very heat resistant. It also comes with an extra tip, so if you damage one, you just simply need to unscrew the damaged one and install the new one. Order the SailRite battery-operated thread burner today, only available through SailRite.